Good morning. Good morning, boys and girls. Good morning, visitors, and good morning to our special guests, the veterans. We've not been able to have a program for the last 2 years due to COVID, so we're very excited about our program today. Mr. Black, our new music teacher, this will be his first program, along with our fifth graders, so they haven't been able to perform either. And I'm proud of each and every one of them, and I know you are also. What we're going to do is have our veterans come in, tell you their name and their branch of the service, and then afterwards we're going to have a reception in the gymnasium. After the program, I'll ask those students, as I told you yesterday, if you have brought a veteran, you should go back and stand next to them. So without further ado, I'd like for our first veteran to come. She's got a picture of her daddy. She's very nervous, she said, but she's going to do a good job. Tell them what your name is.
My name is Madison Mezzo, and I'm here to.
I'm here to represent
my dad, Jesse Mezzo.
This is her daddy, and she's recognizing him. He was a Marine, right?
Yeah.
And his name is Jesse Mezzo. Let's give her a round of applause. You get back in there. Thank you, Mama.
Ron Jenkins, U.S. Army.
Leland Watson, U.S. Army.
My name's James Mann, U.S. Army.
Christopher Lee, U.S. Army, and go blue.
Douglas Grimm, U.S. Army.
Darnell Bullitt, U.S. Army.
Adam Silvers, U.S. Army.
Larry Randan, U.S. Army.
Paul Lodds, U.S. Army.
Ron Ledman, United States Air Force.
John Bordley, U.S. Army.
You gonna die? You gonna tell?
Corky Graham, United States Naval Seabees. Love you, Mallory.
Ed Turner, Vietnam Air Force.
Heather Topping, United States Army Military Police, Iraq War veteran.
Carl Talaferro, U.S. Army Reserve.
Walt Baker, U.S. Navy, Desert Storm.
Aaron Grameens, United States Marine Corps, OIF.
First Sergeant retired Greg Floyd, U.S. Army, Afghanistan.
Johnny Floyd, United States Army, Artillery.
Tracy Ray, U.S. Navy, Vietnam veteran.
David Atkins, U.S. Navy, Vietnam veteran. For Sophie Atkins.
Brian Kelly, Army Military Police.
Ron Ferguson, U.S. Army.
Richard Stewart, Air Force.
Christopher Kimball, United States Marine Corps.
Craig Black, Air Force, Vietnam.
J.B. Finley, U.S. Navy.
Lieutenant Colonel, retired, Barb Marshall, United States Air Force.
Melinda Schaefer, U.S. Army.
Joe Luby, United States Marine Corps.
Danny Scarborough, United States Navy.
Roger Wilson, U.S. Navy.
Sean Wilson, United States Marine Corps.
James McNeil, United States Army.
Daryl Legg, United States Navy.
Floyd Baker, United States Army.
Nicole Thurek, United States Army.
Tiffany Plyman, United States Army.
Tom Bexfield, United States Air Force, Vietnam.
John Cochran, U.S. Navy.
Steve Roll, U.S. Marine Corps.
Hello, my name is Douglas Prino. I served in the U.S. Air Force, Army, and Army ROTC.
Jack Morgan, U.S. Navy.
Brian Campbell, Army and Navy.
Kathy Deal, United States Army.
Don Rice, United States Air Force.
Army.
Bill McClurg, Sergeant, United States Air Force.
Jonathan Elliott, Senior Airman, Air Force.
Sean Ramsey, United States Marine Corps, E5.
Rick Gue, United States Air Force, Black Sergeant.
Ron Canterbury, U.S. Army Defense.
Andrew Brooks, United States Army.
Trey West, Tech Sergeant, U.S. Air Force.
Anthony Dearman, U.S. Navy.
Brandon Myers, Sergeant, U.S. Army.
Jack Rignick, United States Air Force.
Jeff Moore, United States Army.
Charles Dennison, United States Army.
Sergeant Michael Henderson, United States Army.
Perry Cardwell, United States Navy.
Connor King, United States Marine Corps.
Glenn Kenfield, United States Army.
Dennis Look, United States Air Force.
C.J. Martin, United States Air Force.
Lieutenant Colonel Patricia Sanders, U.S. Army JAG Corps, and your probate juvenile judge, and thanks to Sandy Joseph for inviting me.
Let's give each and every one of them a big round of applause, boys and girls.
National Anthem.
Thank you.
here at the Star Spangled Banner almost 200 years ago, he wrote that America was the land of the free and the home of the brave. Those words are true there as they are today.
On Friday, November 11th, 2022, our nation will celebrate a holiday called Veterans Day. To mark this important holiday, we are pleased to honor men and women of our armed forces with this musical salute. Rain of hard to see.
Bataan officially ended on June 28, 1919, in the town of Versailles, France. However, fighting ceased 7 months earlier when an armistice went into effect on the 11th hour of the 11th day of the 11th month.
In November 1919, President Woodrow Wilson proclaimed November 11th as the first National Armistice Day.
If the idealistic hope had been realized that World War I was the war to end all wars, November 11th might still be called Armistice Day.
But in 1954, President Dwight D. Eisenhower changed the name of Veterans Day so that we may honor all of our veterans.
Thank you, veterans. We are all inspired by your service to our country. Throughout this nation's history, America's soldiers, sailors, airmen, Marines, and Coast Guardmen have bravely answered the call to defend our freedom, to aid our friends and allies, and to turn back aggressors.
Grace on thee, oh, and crown thy good.
Today, it is indeed our privilege to say thank you to all of American veterans, to let them know that we appreciate them for their services and honor them for their sacrifices.
The price of freedom is high. We cannot afford to forget those willing to pay it. Today, we celebrate American veterans for keeping this nation, the land of the free, and the home of the brave.
When America had an urgent need, these brave ones raised a hand.
No hesitation, no look back. They were proud to be
there. They left their friends and family. They gave up normal life.
To serve their country, they plowed into strife. They fought for freedom and peace on strange and foreign shores.
Some lost new friends, some lost their lives in brutal and long wars.
Other measures entered the call to support the ones in need.
Their country had requirements for the essential skills they brought.
Here's to our country's heroes, and above the rest, we give the honor that is due to our country's very best.
Yes, thank you to all the students and teachers who were involved in today's program.
We would most especially like to thank our veterans for being here today. If you are a veteran of the Armed Forces, please stand so we may recognize you at this time.
They do an excellent job. I'm so proud of the student body and faculty and staff. Again, we'd like to thank our veterans and our relatives that are here with us. You humble us today in being in our presence. At this time, I'm going to see how well my students' listening ears are on. If you are a third grader and have a veteran here, I'd like for you to stand up and go and stand next to your veteran. Aren't they smart kids? Just look at that. Fourth graders, if you have a veteran here today, I'd like you to stand up and go stand next to your veteran. And our stars on the stage, if you are a fifth grader and you have a veteran here, would you walk to your veteran?